real good.
Do you think they heard us downstairs, Poppy?
I think they heard us downstairs, next door to that, and next door to that. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. That was good, baby. Puts crazy, could maybe you turn on the fan, cause it's a good 80 in here right now. We were steamy like wow, banging like wow. Question, babe, you my pal, right? This might not sound right, but your girl is downright this clown's type, and she right below us hearing our sexy sound bites. And Cuddy is sitting down there with her acting like he just found Christ, telling her he's married, told him in a hurry to get her frown wiped. Listen, I'm ready to do this thing, enough of wishing. Do you think she would come up and get in a fuck position? Yeah. Don't be looking at me like I'm crazy, baby, it's just suspicion. Yeah. And I never had eyes for your past, homies, but I does for this one. Yeah. Cause she's a X, the Roman numeral for 10's a X, and the last letter in sex. Wanna smash and get her, then press. Yeah. When you're looking at me like I'm ignorant, you should be pitching this to your homegirl, then I can do both of you like a polygamist. Yeah. So are you digging it? Do you gotta get twisted to get up the nerve to run to her and get her in this bed? Looks like you're stressing, but the Scorpio in me asked the question. I really like sexing you, but the two of you would be a blessing. What up with your girl? I want to enjoy. Won't you tell your girl to get up with your boy? And I'm digging on you, but I'm still curious. You're looking at me like I'm playing, but I'm dead serious. What up with your girl? I want to enjoy. Won't you tell your girl to get up with your boy? And I'm digging on you, but I'm still curious. You're looking at me like I'm playing, but I'm dead serious.
Now babe, I'm hoping you don't take this wrong, girl. But ever since you came up in here with your home girl, I had my eye on you and her too. And honestly, I'm thinking that I want you both, girl.
No, it may sound a little bit ridiculous, a little sick and twisted. If you ain't with it, then I would understand. Cause what I'm thinking is something a little kinky and freaky dicky. You seem kinda timid, but on the other hand, know what they say about them shy ones, and it must be true. Look at you sitting there blushing hard and you smiling while your homegirl sitting right beside you. Every time I look up, she's staring into my eyes, and I just wonder. Do you ladies like to share? Shower with each other, have you ever took it there? Yeah. Teamwork makes the dream work. So how about we take it to the room, you, me, and her?
What up with your girl? I want to enjoy. Won't you tell your girl to get up with your boy? And I'm picking on you, but I'm still curious. You're looking at me like I'm playing, but I'm dead serious. What up with your girl? I want to enjoy. Won't you tell your girl to get up with your boy? And I'm thinking on you, but I'm still curious. You're looking at me like I'm playing, but I'm dead serious.
I'm so street when I speak, my speech great the sewer. I don't want to meet your girlfriend, I want you to take me to her. I ain't mature, I'm getting head outside of my ride when I'm driving. Ace Ventura, I come from admitting I move two bad chicks in like Three's Company, honey. I know I'm Jack trippin'. She like to try and kiss me. She said her name was Janet. I said, call me Nickel. Now let's go find Chrissy. I'm not gonna lick the box, but I try to keep you happy. I call my nigga Big Scooby, he'll come and eat you shaggy. I know I act bold. It's just that me, you, and her make the perfect combination like a crack cold. I was taught by them eaters to double your plate. I'ma be coming to one of you. Got the juggalo face, whoop whoop. I'm just kidding, though I am persistent. I got a question, listen.
What up with your girl? I want to enjoy. Won't you tell your girl to get up with your boy? And I'm picking on you, but I'm still curious. You're looking at me like I'm playing, but I'm dead serious. What up with your girl? I want to enjoy. Won't you tell your girl to get up with your boy? And I'm thinking on you, but I'm still curious. You're looking at me like I'm playing, but I'm dead serious.